So from fresh graduates, there are three things we expect, I would like to see. Prothome holo interest to learn, like ekdom odommo ichha to learn new things. Second, I would say hard work. Mane, there is no shortcut in the world. You know, we would like to see people who are very hard working and can really have a willingness to prove themselves. And third, I'll say is I want to see people who have a mindset, a long-term mindset towards their career. Whether ekta beyond money, you know, a career is a lot more than just money. A career is about, you know, your personal growth. So people who are really actually interested in personal growth, as opposed to, you know, quick satisfaction or gratification, are the ones we'd love to hire at Shohoz.